Turns out the old opposites attract adage isn't really true. Just ask any guy I've ever dated. Hey guys, Tara here for DNews with new evidence to support the idea that opposites don't really attract. Psychologically speaking, the adage is considered a myth since people are generally more attracted to those who share their personality traits and beliefs. Biologically, however, spousal mating has always been considered to be pretty random, until now. Researchers at the University of California studied the genomes of 825 heterosexual married couples and found that spouses in those relationships shared more genetic similarities than random pairs from the same population. Not only that, but couples who share an increase in genetic similarity by at least one standard deviation are 15% more likely to get married. This is a widely known phenomenon called assortative mating, and it applies not just to our genes, but also to our behaviors and physical appearances. A good example would be how people tend to date others who have similar body types to them. It's not really clear why this happens, but the researchers in this study chalked it up to three possible explanations: birth region, ethnicity, and education. Now, it's been shown that people born in the same geographical area are more likely to marry and share genetic markers, which extends to ethnicities as well. But even after controlling for those factors, they still found a high amount of genetic similarities between couples. So they looked at education. Now, it's generally known that people with similar educational backgrounds tend to marry each other. That's called educational assortative mating, and studies have proven that education level is at least partially tied to your genetic makeup. So it makes sense that people with similar educations would be more genetically similar. Sure enough, the authors crunched some numbers and found that education accounted for up to 2/3 of that 15% increase in genetic similarity, although it's unclear which one actually influences the other. How do you guys feel about this? Obviously, there are exceptions to every rule, but do you tend to go for people who are similar to you or people who are very different? Let us know in the comments below, and as always, thank you guys for watching.